Nigga, I got these hoes ice sucking up while my little BG's on the bus putting out cigarette butts. But me personally, playboy, I don't give a fuck. And I'm always show love to my cut. Hit the club and light the bitch up. Cash money model with a drink till we throw up. Nigga, perk the hoe out, guaranteed I can fuck. War days, I'm tattooed and balled up. But that iced up. Rolex bezeled up and my pinky ring is platinum plus. Earrings be trillion cut and my grip is slugged up. My heart deal with anger cause nigga, I don't give a fuck. Stack my cheese up cause one day I'ma get his street life up. Gee, I don't discuss. A nigga out of line, gon' get his motherfucking head bust. Ass money, head ass plus. Don't touch up, nigga, you can't fuck. 20 inches with TVs is a must.
Sitting here in the city of Las Vegas building, city councilman's office. Just got done working with Brian Knudsen on an encroachment agreement. We're now joining in with the city on some property that we have that is a little bit over on the property line. However, they were able to help us out and get us lined up and started out with a contract to where we're going to be working together. And from here on out, Dom P and the city of Las Vegas. That's where we're going.
Cover. If I suck and I fucking take off the rubber, then toss that bitch, nigga, cause I don't love her. All
here
up,
Maddie boy, private plane.
Then turn around and sell right bitch to Juba Wayne. They put 30 into the Rizzles on the thing, man. I know who niggas out there just don't understand.
I'm a 1999 driver. I'm uptown through Wall Magnolia.
That's what it is.
Oh, hit your ass. Always stunts. Big ballin' ass nigga. You see him when you come. Boot it up. Down it up.
Cool, so yeah, so the diamond for this one, we don't have it.
Don't?
We have to, no, we would have to order it.
I mean, you're a down motherfucker, ain't you, bro?
Wow, what
yeah, that shit. Earring right there. Yeah.
Appreciate it, man.
Riding, man. I like that.
So yeah,
I appreciate it, too. Thank you.
So yeah, I mean, you could either drop it off and, you know, order it for you and take about, you know, 3 to 7 business days.
Yes, sir.
So this diamond, I mean, you know, it's a pretty nice size diamond.
Hey, so it is, isn't it? That's your wedding ring. I give you your flowers on that, brother.
I was. So the diamond for this one, you're looking around 450 to 550.
Okay.
Order it. So, you know, we won't know once we order it, but it'll be around that price.
Is it that much more? You did this from one piece, though.
Yeah.
Is it that much more?
Yeah,
for Prince, a reason?
Yeah, because, you know, Princess Cut, they cost more.
Okay.
So, you know, they're worth more than the round diamonds. And then this also, the jewelers recommend to look at it if you want to fix all the problems.
It has to be.
Yeah. So, you know, doing the whole thing, you know, all the pawns.
We end up just losing another one if we don't.
Yeah. So, you have to do, you know, every single pawn. So, you're going to look total with the diamond, roughly around, like, 650 to 800 for the whole thing.
Can we do that for 500 with me, please?
Which
can you
one?
Take care of me and get that out the door for 500.
The
make
diamond?
It happen. The diamond and correct the prom. Would you be so kind, sir, please?
See, that's the thing. I can't really make the price because, you know, we got to order the diamond.
Remember, we have the whole world watching here.
Right. No, I know. I got to see
could,
how much. Yeah,
if you could,
I mean,
let me leave it with you.
Okay.
You ask the powers that be so you don't get in trouble.
Right. Okay.
And then call me back and let me know before you start to work on it.
Okay.
And what we'll do is we'll go ahead and give you the word go ahead on it. But absolutely, this one has to be fixed right away because this is Grandma Suzanne gave this to us.
I'll have this ready for you today.
It means a lot. It means a lot, bro. This is something really big for her. So.
Okay.
Look at that,
for
bro.
Sure. Yeah, cleaning does make a difference.
Cleaned.
Yeah, it makes a difference when you clean it.
so I'll bring, I'm gonna wear this one today. You know, I stay popping.
And you know, the rhodium is
expensive. Rhodium, right.
Rhodium right now is really expensive. So if you really, once it gets to the point where you really, really need it, I would recommend doing it. Cause you know, just doing the rhodium for this bracelet is gonna cost like $600.
The rhodium.
Yeah.
The rhodium. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, if it was yellow, if it was yellow, in order to make it white, you have to use this chemical. It's called rhodium. It's what makes it, yeah, it's what makes it white. So, yeah.
All right, God.
Okay.
Amen.
We'll leave this here, and then I'll take care of this for you, you know, today, and then, you know, go from there.
Amen. I see this one's 24,000. You want 24 racks for this one, right? Get it on there. Not for sale. Which one is it? Not for sale? Here's the 24 rack. Look down below. Not on the bottom line. Not for sale. Okay. So the price that you see is in the put it under mine, Paul.
Paul.
Lemus, L-E-M-U-S.
U-S.
And my number is 775-378-2030. Yes, sir. Look at him. Look at him. Let me get a clip of that necklace you got on. Can I get a clip of that pendant?
Yeah, go ahead.
Man, right down here. Getting these right here, Las Vegas, Nevada, in the Meadows Mall.
Oh shit, let me get it right there, yo.
Don't get jealous. Get greedy with it. Las Vegas, Nevada, that's what's happening. My boys right here, getting ready to get thrilled up, huh? Hope y'all get some really nice shit out here. Look at this right here. If you get a chance, check this WAN out. This is off the chain right here. Look at that. Off the chain, W-A-N. You see that L in the middle?
Uh-huh.
My man, I see it right there off the W on the left side.
Look right there,
see the L on the, use the right side of that W, and it goes L in the nation.
Oh,
bam. Man.
Damn.
Hey, the police tell me he got his own tag, 420.
Inside of me, hoes they take that chain off, boy you're blinding me. All day my phone ringing, bling bling bling. You can see my earring from a mile, bling bling
bling bling. Every time I come around your city, bling bling. Think you're right, girl, about bitty, bling bling. Every time I buy you.
Hey, it's your amigo, the Avigo. What I'm talking about today is the city of Las Vegas.
Uh-oh.